5 live stream. As you saw before this, I did a 24-hour live stream, like I promised. And and I'm here with the fam. You know, I got Dez with me, my homie. Say what's up, Dez. Say. And make sure you subscribe. Go view his stream too. His let me see what I can do. And Dez got his own YouTube channel doing his thing. And we're gonna be doing some heist setups. And hold on a second, let's see if this guy has a what to call it. Alright, let me see if he has a mic. That person have a mic? Yeah. How you doing? You good? I'm trying to get my hair ready for tomorrow. Camp. Not like a learning camp, and then like for the rest of the day it was like we play whatever, or like not play but like chill. You know what's the fucked up part about it though? I'm like the most popular kid in the camp, and I still did not get student of the week. That's like so like, what is this? Yeah, but we're not. It's not in the woods. It's like it's in a high school, right? And from 8 to what? I say 1 o'clock, you go, you learn, and then from 1 o'clock to 4.
We need you pack fixed standard heist final cross control. If you do join, get of your party.
Hold on a second. This is the person who's who's on my live stream. I don't know who you are. Can you like see your name or something? Not on my stream, because I got the thing set up. Like, only thing I see is GTA, and then I have the little girl, like the robotic girl, like reading the comments. Yeah. Oh shit, somebody texted me too. Oh, God. eat it all in one place. I guess, putting on masks.
The prison bus is set to move. They're holding a grade X inmate classed national security risk. The bad news is that means there's an armed security detail. The good news is the authorities will think we're trying to break them out and they'll be distracted from what's really going on. You read me? Okay, so we need the bus intact. Cleanest way to do that would be neutralizing the driver, just so you know.
Yes or N. That bird. Oh, somebody else is watching my stream too. I got two people. Good. Wait, no, he's alive. Oh my. Alright, keep going. Who's driving the bus? Somebody drive the bus. Yeah, hurry up. Alright, I'm covering. Get in. Why? Alright, now why would you get in the bus? Exactly, that was a stupid move. Got almost $1,000 out of it. I did this before too. Why would he? Yeah, I'm ready. Why would he get out the car?
Yes or no?
Hold on a second. This is person. A person's commenting on my stuff. Did you get the party? I'm already in the heist. This is the prison break heist I'm in. Dude, I'm only one. Nah, they want me. They really want me. Like, I'm only one person, bro. Yes. I'm like, oh my god. Oh crap. I hope somebody set the waypoint. What is he doing in pause? Oh, that's me in pause. My driver skills went up to 80. Played smart. A protection is a brain. Common sense. What that guy just pulled was not common sense. Getting out the car when he's already saw somebody getting the other thing. That's you shooting. Oh, that's a cop car. Oh, I feel stupid. I thought that was just a pedestrian car that I did. Oh, chill. Helicopter. Alright, we're up here. Wait, please do not throw that. Please do not throw that. Alright, you got him? You got, oh, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead. Go, 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 go. I got you in the back. I got you in the back. You got you in the back. Go, go, fam. Go, go, go.
Okay, looks like things are heating up. Right. You'll need to lose the police attention before
Kid,
you leave.
Why are we in a party? We cannot. All right, if we die in this, we can't be in a party. Keep going. Leave while I'm driving, hold up. Yeah. Come on. Come on, please hit it. You hit? Yes, let's go. Go, what are you doing? Oh my God, I'm really about to... Alright, we're in the back, we're coming. I'm not driving. Right. Yeah, because I'm not driving. Alright, you see three cars. Oh, whoa, chill. Stop going so damn fast. Alright, yo, alright, cops are looking for us now. Don't go backwards. Do not. Yeah. Back up. Stop going. Why are you going? Oh, thank God. Wait, you lost the cop? All right, we're coming to help you. So we lost the cop. Yeah. Whew. Alright, yeah, because we lost you too.
Looks like you're clear. Everyone thinks it's a breakout gone wrong. They're looking in the wrong place. Bring the transport to the junkyard outside Sandy Shores. One of my people look after it till we go in.
For real. But I'm gonna get me a Benny car. I'm gonna get me that. I know you saw that, boy. For real. Thank you. Oh, that car, that truck was on speed, bro. That truck behind me. When we went to go into the other lane, he came out of nowhere and tipped us. Like, he working for them. Make sure anything ain't up ahead. Yeah, we're right here. Mm-hmm. Maybe I should be driving. Get up. Who's driving for? You're the one who's supposed to be seeing our tail lights. We're not supposed to be seeing your tail lights. For real. Oh, I got my voodoo is at my garage. Ooh. Well, I'm about to make my first ever lowrider. Wait, what's the highest hot? Wait, is their hydraulics like the same? Wait, don't we have to buy it, right? Yeah, I know. Yeah, I ordered a car from him. I bought it. Like, I mean, like, what's the difference? The voodoo. Now, how much is that one? Yeah, upgrade it. Everybody got the Poto. That Poto? The prototype shit? I don't like that. It really is. I got red. I picked red. Yeah. Oh, I have this Lamar mission. Yeah. I just did that with my other friend. Let me get this car though. Let me get my car. You don't know. You know, if I'm gonna go in your session, and if I join your session, I'm gonna automatically be in my garage. Cause that's how. Alright. Wait, it's not letting me join your session. How do you make a, what's it called? How do you make a private setting? Session. What the fuck? Oh, you saw me got sniped? Oh, so you in my session? Oh, you just saw the sidebar? Let me get killed. That was crazy. I'm really driving my head down. I thought that was you. Oh, that's you. I don't know. Yo, why don't me and you go get the car? I hate that top part. That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing. Yeah. No, in a setup. In a setup. I want to do a park tour. Said that done cost $300,000. I'm like, damn. First I have to get the apartment. Then I'm gonna get like all the cars. Yeah. The only heist I did was the Flika Bank. I didn't even get 50-50. It was like 45-55. That dude was being a hoe with the money too. Bro, I have low ammo, like, for real. Let me just fill it up on some guns. Oh, JoJo King just sent me a friend request. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna tell him to, join the, party. I'm just telling him to join the party. Nah, she left, remember? But, like, I really don't even know how often she plays. Cause she was the one that told me to get this game. Yeah, I'm like, what? Grand Theft Auto? Like, I played it before, but, I mean, if you want me to get it again, okay? Oh, jump. You wanna do this cop thing? Oh, you want to? Yo, they say my person actually look like a cop. Like, bruh. Like, comment that below. Exactly, like, comment that below. Do my character look like an actual cop? Nah, chill. Look, look, see, look, look. This is my car. This is the car I bought.
Okay, we got two teams. Split up and hit your objectives. I'm setting up a healthy atmosphere of competitiveness. Here's that. Station
Dude,
team, you're
going
for the Bowling Road transit schedule. You've got the right uniforms, but they'll be no good to you if you turn up on foot or in civilian transportation.
Wait. You can get this thing like repainted, right?
Means necessary. Then you can go to the station, like, and I shouldn't need to say this. Don't get yourselves killed.
I'm in handcuffs. We need the car. Wait, I can just call one. Wait, hold on. Why is it in like two? Where? I'm right behind you. I got you. I got you. Hey, come on, get it.
You got a car? Okay.
Oh,
make
crap.
Sure no one's following you. You can't turn up at the station while you're wanted by the police. Unless
right.
Is.
Oh, yeah. Turn around. How in the hell you commit suicide?
this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
Station team, you're going for the Bolingbroke transit schedule. You've got the right uniforms, but they'll be no good to you if you turn up on foot or in civilian transportation. Get a hold of a cop car using any means necessary. Then you can go to the station, and I shouldn't need to say this. Don't get yourselves killed.
Right there. Ready? Wait, wait. Stealth, 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 stealth. Wait. All right. Wait, wait. Dip. Don't hit him. Don't hit him. Guys. Cause if we don't kill him, that's only one star. Yeah, don't kill him. So that right there is 3 stars.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require?
Yeah, block.
Thank
that.
You.
Oh, damn it, I pushed the wrong one. Fire department.
You've got the right uniforms, but they'll be no good to you if you turn up on foot or in civilian transportation. Get a hold of a cop car using any means necessary. Then you can go to the station.
How do they not answer a 911 call? Try. You try it. Oh, just press square. All right, and then dial 911. And this should automatically be a, and then that's when they automatically gonna become a contact. Alright. Remember, don't kill. Are you driving or you want me to drive? Alright, where are they? They should be pulling up like right here where you call them. Right, get ready. Oh, shit. Alright, take him.
Fuck you, cabroncito!
Don't kill him. Get in. Get in! Ah! Shit, fuck it, we don't have to. Yeah.
Really is.
And I just beat this one too. I beat this one with the girl. Oh, you got it? You ready? No, as soon as they come out, just ram the car. Wait, why are you parked with the high beams on? Are you ready? Get in the car. Oh. Get in the car. Alright. Alright, yeah, go. Oh, Jack, I'm in. You driving, right? All right, yeah. Turn off the silence. And the light. You can't turn up at the station while you're wanted by the police. Unless you're turning yourself in, that is. Who's the cops? Somebody died. After we finish this, I'm going to sleep. Alright. So, wait, you got a number? You got a number or something? Wait, hold on. What is it? Uh-huh. 7, 8. 1960. Wait, you said 7, 1, 8? My bad, I'm tripping, bro. What'd you say? Nine, seven, eight, 1960. Alright, I'm gonna call it. I have a 908 number. Yeah, it's my mom's. Alright, let me save you under as Dez. You know how to spell it, right? Mine is D-I-J-O-N. Yeah.